Well, I think let's go ahead and get started with some of my music. Heaven, I'm in heaven, and my heart beats so that I can hardly speak, and I seem to find the happiness I seek. When we're up together dancing cheek to cheek, heaven, I'm in heaven, and the cares that hung around me through the week seem to vanish like a gambler's lucky streak. When we're up together dancing cheek to cheek, oh, I'd love to climb a mountain and to reach the highest peak, but it doesn't thrill me half as much as dancing cheek to cheek. Oh, I'd love to go out fishing in a river or a creek, but I don't enjoy it half as much as dancing cheek to cheek. Dance with me, I want my arms about you, the charms about you will carry me through to heaven. I'm in heaven, and my heart beats so that I can hardly speak, and I seek to find the happiness I seek. When we're up together dancing cheek to cheek, the charms about you will carry me through to heaven. I'm in heaven, and my heart beats so that I can hardly speak, and I seem to find the happiness I see when we're up together dancing cheek to cheek. Out together dancing cheek to cheek. Out together dancing cheek to cheek. Yeah, so what a lovely song to start our evening. Ah, and yes, you know what? I love that song, but you know, that song always just sort of spins around and around, like, and about halfway through you think, surely there must be other words to this song. Where have I gotten? And I've seen so many fine singers have that reaction on stage, going, when is this song ever gonna end? It's never gonna end. That's the answer. Ah, well, I thought that we would have some fun. You know, that song talks about gamblers, lucky streaks and all of that. And the world has been really interesting lately, hasn't it? Yes, it has. I just answered my own question. I know you're out there agreeing with me and nodding. Given that things are up, they're down, they're sideways, they're right, they're left, I have no idea what the news is gonna bring tomorrow. Hopefully it's good news. I thought that it would be, fun. I hope it's fun to just embrace that chaos. And I'm shamelessly stealing an idea from my good friend Craig Cochran, who's a jazz singer here in Los Angeles. And if you ever get the chance to hear him, especially after the quarantines are ended and we can safely go, I highly recommend it. He's a wonderful singer. And he does shows sometimes where he challenges himself by just drawing some songs out of a hat. And I thought, well, that's such a wonderful idea for where we are right now, because let's just leave it up to the fates and see. And so, let me get my music stand out here, pardon me. So I have a hat. And in this hat, I have put a bunch of my favorite songs. And I have a whole bunch of tracks for those songs loaded. And we're just gonna, at random, pick songs tonight for the time that we have and see what happens. And so let's get to that first moment of truth. Oh, well, this is an appropriate one. But you're gonna bear with me while I get the track up.
Yes.
Here we go. Gray skies are gonna clear up, put on a happy face. Brush off the clouds and cheer up, put on a happy face. Take off that gloomy mask of tragedy, it's not your style. You look so good that you'll be glad you decide to smile. Pick out a pleasant outlook, stick out that noble chin. Wipe off that full of doubt look, slap on a happy grin, and spread sunshine all over the place. Just put on a happy face. Put on a happy face. Think of banana splits and licorice, and you'll feel fine. I knew a girl so gloomy, she'd never laugh or sing. She wouldn't listen to me, now she's a mean old thing. So spread sunshine all over the place, just put on a happy face. For those of you who came to this, a few years ago, I performed at Royce Hall with the Los Angeles Lawyers Philharmonic Orchestra, and they had Dick Van Dyke as a special guest performer. And you would think somebody like Dick Van Dyke wouldn't need to rehearse. He could just kind of breeze in and do his thing. That man came to more rehearsals than I did, I think, and he would just entertain everybody the whole time. And truly just one of the best memories that I've ever had. Like, I didn't even interact with him that much, but it just felt like a master class in how to be an entertainer and how to be a star, just watching him do that. And he really did spread sunshine all over the place, all through those rehearsals. And there we go. Okay, let's see what we have next. Okay, you see, it's always fun when I get one. I'm gonna tell you what I'm gonna do. There we go. We're gonna do this song. And what's fun is that so much of these tracks, see, I'm gonna brag and that means I'm gonna screw it up. So many of these tracks are just songs that they're not my tracks, they're not my arrangements. But believe it or not, I actually found a track of one of my big band arrangements that I do on stage. And so we'll do a little, we'll just pretend like we're together in a big old club with a big old band. And that's quite loud. I won't dance, don't ask me. I won't dance, don't ask me. I won't dance, no sir, with you. My heart won't let my feet do things they should do. You know what? You're lovely, so what? You're lovely, but what you do to me? I'm like an ocean wave that's bumped on the shore. I feel so absolutely stumped on the floor. When you dance, you're charming and you're gentle. Especially when you do the continental. But this feeling isn't purely mental. For heaven rest us. I'm not asbestos, and that's why I won't dance. Why should I? I won't dance. How could I? I won't dance. Merci beaucoup. I know that music leads the way to romance. So if I hold you, doing quite a few good, you know who you are. But though I know your partners all call you good, to me you're too good to ever do good. And that's why I won't dance, don't ask me. I won't dance, don't ask me. I won't dance, no sir, with you. Way to romance. So if I hold you in my arms, I won't dance. I won't dance. I won't dance. I won't dance. Without a band, I miss bands, don't you? Well, hopefully soon. Okay, let's see what fate has in store for our next song. Ooh, this is fun. I'm kind of enjoying just saying what we've got. Oh, okay. Well, now it's time for a sad one. A sad song. So, interestingly enough, there's a bridge that just happened between these songs, so bear with me. So, the song that we just had, I Won't Dance, had the original lyrics were by Oscar Hammerstein II, and then Dorothy Fields came in and rewrote the lyrics for the film. The show was Roberta. Now, fast forward about 20 years or so, and both Oscar Hammerstein and Dorothy Fields became mentors to another songwriter, Stephen Sondheim, who happened to be family friends with both of them. And so this is a Stephen Sondheim song that he wrote in the style of a Dorothy Fields lyric. Did you stick with me on that? That was a lot. We'll sing the song. The sun comes up, I think about you. The coffee cup, I think about you. I want you so, it's like I'm losing my mind. The morning ends, I think about you. I talk to friends, I think about you. And do they know it's like I'm losing my mind? All afternoon doing every little chore, the thought of you stays bright. Sometimes I stand in the middle of the floor, not going left, not going right. I dim the lights and think about you, spend sleepless nights to think about you. You said you loved me. Just being kind, or am I losing my mind? I want you so. Thank you. Well, that was a nice happy song for the pandemic, wasn't it? Losing my mind. I think we all can feel that way this year in 2020, can't we? Okay, well, let's see what fate has in store for our next tune. Oh, it's a happy one. Mental block when I try to do any other arrangement and I can't remember the words. And so you saw me furiously flipping through my laptop here trying to get to the words. It's gonna be that kind of a show, you know, like when the fates just decide to give you a song. So, oh, thank you, Bradley. Bradley said, I am so adorable. Yes, I am. I'm humbled too. Let me get some more water. Talk amongst yourselves. Okay. Let's see what we got next. It's been working out. Oh, it's another pretty one. Oh, well, I'm gonna let it be a surprise. Yes. Because I like surprises. Oh. my heart can go a-turning over the shadows and the rain to a blossom-covered lane. And in your lonely flight, haven't you heard the music in the night? Wonderful music, faint as a will-o'-the-wisp, crazy. Gorgeous song, isn't it? That's another gorgeous, gorgeous Hoagy Carmichael song. I don't even know how he wrote so many wonderful songs. I mean, obviously, there's a lot of composers that wrote amazing songs, but it just feels like everything that Hoagy Carmichael wrote was just beyond amazing. It was perfection. Perfection, like that song. Okay, well, see what we got next. I don't know what to say because I have no transitions other than to just throw it up to the fates and see what the fates decide for goodness sake next. Wheel of Morality, turn, turn, turn. Okay. I know there's like five people that got that. Oh, okay. Let's do another one. So it's I put in a lot of songs from 42nd Street because I like 42nd Street. So we got another 42nd Street song. Yes, Andy got it. Andy got the Animaniacs reference. Whoop. Wait, I have to find it. There it is. Yes. Are there stars out tonight? I don't know if it's cloudy or bright, 'cause I only have eyes for you. The moon may be high, but I can't see a thing in the sky, 'cause I only have eyes for you. Da 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 know, it's so funny because when we started this lockdown, not being able to perform live for people other than over the safety of the screen, I was absolutely terrified of scatting. And my survival scatting skills have gotten actually, I'm enjoying it now. I'm actually enjoying scatting. Take that, straightforward jazz people. Marcy, yes. Marcy says she can't wait to dress to the nines and come see me live sometime. Aw, yes, I hope we will. And you know, Marcy, though, there's nothing stopping you. You can dress to the nines at home. I suggest dressing to the nines at home sometimes just for the fun of it, because it just makes you feel, well, makes me feel like everything's a little bit better, other than just wearing my formal pajamas. All right, let's see what we have. Oh, it's one of my favorites. Okay, so let me pull this up. So this is from the musical Bells Are Ringing, and if there is any justice in the world, somebody is watching this right now and is going to hear my plea to the universe that when this pandemic is over, I want to be cast in Bells Are Ringing. I want so desperately, I was born to play this role. Please, someone make this happen. Don't make me do it myself. I have to do everything myself. Much like the character in Bells Are Ringing. Just in time, you found me just in time. Before you came, my time was running low. Dice were tossed, my bridges overcrossed, nowhere to go. Letting fate decide what I'm gonna sing. I hope you're enjoying it too. Now, don't forget, those who are joining us in progress, that instead of asking for donations to a specific charity tonight, I'm asking you to tell us what are some of your favorite charities. Donate to that charity that you would have donated to anyway, but let other people know what it is so that we can all expand our charitable giving this year. I see Susie posted something, and thank you, Susie, for that. Anybody else has ideas tonight, put them in the little chats, or, you know, post something later, let me know. Okay. Now, this is one that we've done before together. But I enjoyed the arrangement so much, I wanted to throw it back in and do it again. So this is from Oklahoma.
And I gotta pull up my lyrics on this one, because normally, see, when I learned Oklahoma, back when I was in drama school, and they made me learn Oklahoma because when you're a soprano, that's what you have to do. I never learned the boy part, so I have to have the lyrics in front of me for the boy part. So now I have them. Don't throw bouquets at me. Don't please my folks too much. Don't laugh at my jokes too much. People will say we're in love. Don't sigh and gaze at me. Your sighs are so like mine. Your eyes must glow like mine. People will say we're in love. Don't start collecting things. Give me my rose and my glove. Come on. Sweetheart, they're suspecting things. People will say we're in love. Don't praise my charm too much. Don't stand in the rain with me. People will say we're in love. Don't take my arm too much. Don't keep your hand in mine. Your hand.
Don't they? Yes, they do. Thank you, Bradley, for posting another charity for us. Ah, you know what? Water.
Water.
I don't need as much water because it's cooled down here. I'm not going to torture my East Coast friends by telling them what it's cooled down to. But it's just about perfect weather. Okay, how much time do I have? Let me see. Oh, plenty of time. Plenty of time. Whoops, something just leapt out. I think it wants to be sung. Let me see what it was. Oh, it does want to be sung. See, and since we're only a couple of weeks away from Halloween, I'm going to say, I would like everyone to, if you want to sing along, and you can either do it the way that Irving Berlin wrote it, or you can do it the way that Mel Brooks wrote it. And I will say, as I'm pulling it up, It's Frankenstein. If you're blue and you don't know where to go to, why don't you go where fashion sits? Put another Ritz. Different types who wear a day coat, pants with stripes and cutaway coat, perfect fit. Putting on the Ritz. Dressed up like a $1 million trooper. Trying hard to look like Gary Cooper. Super duper, come let's mix where Rockefellers walk with or umbrellas in their midst, putting on the Ritz.
I wish I had a top hat. Tips his hat just like an English chappie to a lady with a wealthy peppy. Very snappy, come let's mix where Rockefellers walk with sticks or umbrellas in their midst, putting on the Ritz, putting on the Ritz.
Which of you did the Mel Brooks version? Come on. I know who you are. You're my people. Okay, let's see. Well, fate has been very kind to some of these songs. Okay, I put in some of my favorites. So, okay. See what we got. I'm not cheating. Oh! You know what? I'm going to save this one because it requires a costume change and we don't have time for a costume change. Okay. Fate screwed up. Okay. I screwed up. I put in something. Oh, okay. We get another fun one though. And I love this. Oh, wait a minute though. Okay. I'm going to do the costume change because I just saw that Benjamin jumped on. See, it's fate telling me then I have to do the song. Okay, well, cause it's a Marilyn Monroe song and I have to talk about my friends. So I am gonna do the one that I threw away cause I tried to cheat. Okay, but it's a Marilyn Monroe song and so that gives me an opportunity to talk about my friend Benjamin who just hopped on from Germany, who is going to be going on Carrie Bible's show, Hollywood Kitchen. And they're going to be discussing Marilyn Monroe this weekend. And they're going to be making Marilyn Monroe's Crazy Pants Thanksgiving stuffing. I've seen this recipe. It's insane. And so they're going to be making it a little bit less insane and talking about Marilyn Monroe. And I should have been getting everything I needed while I was doing that. But I didn't. So. Here we go. The French are glad to die for love. They delight in fighting duels. But I prefer a man who lives and gives expensive jewels. A kiss on the hand may be quite continental, but diamonds are a girl's best friend. A kiss may be grand, but it won't pay the rental on your humble flat or help you at the automat. Men grow cold
but get the ice or else no dice. He's your guy when stocks are high, but beware when they start to descend. Cause that's when those louses go back to their spouses. Diamonds are girls' best friend. And I think affairs that you must keep Masonic are better bets. If little pets get big baguettes, time rolls on and youth is gone. And you can't straighten up when you bend. Tell me about it. But stiff back or stiff knees, you stand straight at tip. It's one of my favorite 20s tunes. Jeepers, creepers, where'd you get those peepers? Jeepers, creepers, where'd you get those eyes? Gosh, oh, kiddo, how'd they get so little? Gosh, oh, kiddo, how'd they hypnotize? Golly gee, when you turn those heaters on, whoa! Jeepers, creepers, where'd you get those peepers? Oh, those weepers, how'd you hypnotize men? Where did you get those eyes? Where fate is gonna land us, but I can tell you that I'm going to be landing in a couple weeks in a new location. Yes, I'm going to be going up and seeing my folks, but the shows will continue. Just gonna have a little bit of a different background. And so we'll see what the next couple of weeks bring for the world, for all of us. Hopefully everybody will be staying safe and staying in, keeping perspective and keeping some joy together in your lives. So I will leave you with this thought. You must remember this. A kiss is still a kiss. A sigh is just a sigh. The fundamental thing is apply as time goes by. And when two lovers move, they still say, I love you. On that you can rely. No matter what the future brings, as time goes by. Moonlight and love songs never out of date. Hearts full of passion, jealousy and hate. Woman needs man, and man must have his mate that no one can deny. It's still the same old story, a fight for love and glory, a case of do or die. Moonlight and love songs are never out of date. Hearts full of passion, jealousy, and hate. Woman needs man, man must have his mate that no one can deny. It's still the same old story. Good night, my friends. Thank you. Stay well, stay safe, and I will see you very soon. Bye for now.